Hello YouTube. So today we are going for a wee ride to Dunseverick. Dunseverick is a little place where we used to go camping now and then. So we're going to take a wee run out there to show you Dunseverick. So I'm trying a few things new with my mic at the minute. I have got a thing called a dead cat, or you know, them muffler little things. So, and I know there was a bit of crackling in the last video. So yeah, we'll see if that has maybe made any difference. All I did was stick a cable tie around the connection, so I don't know if it's gonna work, but there's only one way of finding out. So it'll be interesting to see just how well the dead cat thing works. So this is at 50 miles an hour, so I'll open up my helmet now. So that's 50 miles an hour with my helmet open, with the wee furry thing on the end of the mic. So we'll just see how well that works. My visor back down again. So the weather seems pretty good today so far. The sun's out for about 2 or 3 hours and then the rain comes back. So me and Honey decided to go out for a wee ride. As you can see, Honey's still on her learner plates. The L stands for lunatic. I can actually hear you louder than normal. Than you. That's good to see the sun out. That wee bag looks dead on in the back of your bike. Mm-hmm. It's not that noticeable really from where I'm sitting. It kind of does, you know. Right, so the bit that we're passing now is the where the open was, with the big golf match. That's that over to our left, the Royal Portrush, and that's where they were all playing in there. Yeah, mm-hmm. This is a nice section of road here. I know. Uh-huh. right, yeah, yeah. Better in a way, there's a Ferrari. It's probably better in a way, actually. We're taking this nicer stroll because I get to, yeah, a bit more of the scenery. And so we have got Dunluce Castle coming up. If you can see it in the distance there, that's Dunluce Castle. Today is really a good day not to act like a dickhead, because you have people like that just pull across in front of you. Stick to the left. At least them boys sort of put their hand up, that was different. That was, you know. A few bikes out today. No, I think it has got a wee bit of dollar. Right, I'll lead the way. I am there. And indicator. Oh no. Oh God. Oh, don't like that. My nice clean bike. My bike always sounds different when there's water being round the front of it. I don't understand why. That's some important place. I don't know. Car coming.
that's Dunseverick. This is one of the wee spots where we go camping sometimes, and it's really beautiful. So that's it. So if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe and like. So we'll see you next time.